तीतर के दो आगे तीतर, तीतर के दो पीछे तीतर, बोलो कितने तीतर। बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट दिन है क्योंकि हमें नहीं मालूम था कि हमने मेहनत तो की थी लेकिन हमें ये नहीं मालूम था कि इतना बड़ा कुछ हो जाएगा। इस मैं भी रोम में था तो वहाँ पे हर आदमी, वहाँ के जो रोमन हैं स्पेशली इटालियंस जो हैं वो सीरीज़ को देख रहे हैं और बहुत मतलब इन्जॉय कर रहे हैं। तो होपफुली हम सेकेंड सीजन का वेट कर रहे हैं, लेट्स सी देखते हैं क्या। मैं तो बहुत अच्छा फील करता हूँ लेकिन उसके पीछे इनकी मेहनत है, ये हैं वो, ही इज़ द रियल हीरो ऑफ बिहाइंड द सीक्रेट गेम।
वो जब आएगा तब आएगा। जब आएगा तब आएगा।
अच्छी बात है, फ्रीडम ऑफ चॉइस है तो उसको ये तो सेलिब्रेशन की बात है हम सब के लिए। मंटो बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट फिल्म है हम लोगों के लिए और लाइक जैसे आज के दौर की फिल्म है, बहुत रिलेवेंसी रखती है मंटो, बहुत रिलेवेंट फिल्म है, यूथ को बहुत कनेक्ट करेगी ऐसा मुझे लगता है। लेट्स सी देखते हैं क्या। मुझे कैरेक्टर्स की ऑफकोर्स उसकी कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी, लेयर्स, ये सारी चीज़ें बहुत पसंद आती हैं उसकी वजह से। हम लोग तो दुआ कर रहे हैं कि वो बहुत जल्द ठीक हो जाएं और वापस से घर जाएं और बहुत ही उनकी हेल्थ के लिए हम सबको प्रेयर करनी चाहिए। मेरा फेवरेट डायलॉग है वो दूसरा वाला है मेरा, तीतर के दो आगे तीतर, तीतर के दो पीछे तीतर, बोलो कितने तीतर।
About tonight, very excited. Very excited because this is my second time at the Newsreel 18. And the first time I was here, everybody was like, what question exactly do we need to ask her? But now it's like, there's so many questions. It makes me really happy. It makes me feel really amazing. I think it's exhilarating. When I did the character, I didn't think it's going to be a part of a movement. I definitely didn't think it's going to be historic. And today it is, and it feels like that. And it's just so, it's so humbling. And honestly speaking, I was following the verdict from 11 a.m. And at 11:40, when it was said that now 377 is scrapped and 377 doesn't exist anymore, I had this big, huge smile on my face and I haven't been able to wipe it off. So I'm very happy. Thank you. Thank you.
यहाँ में आपके सामने यहाँ देख रहे हैं
पूरा मैम यहाँ पे ऊपर
राइट राइट यस राइट
Yes. Thank you very much. A very happy evening to you. Thank you. Yes. I was instructed that it's beauty awards, and I have to be at my beautilicious best tonight.
And you are.
Thank you.
The magic is all over.
I have been warned not to smile and laugh, but I can't help it. Sorry. I'm very happy to be here.
See how popular you have become. You were I know. Always, but like.
I know. I didn't know that good work can actually. I always actually believe that I want to be known for the work that I do, and be appreciated for it, and be loved. And this is just so amazing. Thank you. Thank you to everybody. Thank you.
Happy advice, like any beauty suggestions, would you like to place for the audience and the viewers?
So the one beauty suggestion that I have is the fact that you must try something new, experiment. All of you know I never dress like this.
Yes.
So this is actually very different for me. It's experimental, but never forget to feel comfortable in your skin. So you should never like forget who you are and who your personality is. And I guess that's always a winner.
And we are going to see you some more.
Yes, I hope. I hope so too.
But you have to confirm it right now, Oya.
Yes, I'm sure. Yes, I start working on my next project very soon, like in the next 4 days. I'm quite excited. My shiny lips are sealed for now.
And would you be like you have gone through the other side and you used
yes.
to be in this side?
Right.
So now this game is over for you?
No, I'm still going to be on your side and I'm still going to enjoy asking questions and also enjoy answering questions because there's always two sides to a coin.
Thank you so very
thank
much.
You. Thank you so much. Thank you. Shiny. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Once more. Thank you.